Ah, got it. All right. Special guest here on Brock's YouTube channel video, Brittany. Here we go. I'm going to be reacting to Isaac Gobin and his video games. Okay.
Do you know what that means?
What does that mean?
I expect greatness.
All right, Ben, you ready?
Yep.
Let's wax them. Wax your feet.
Oh, do we wax feet now? Okay. Maybe that's a video game thing. I wouldn't know.
Okay. Wait, why is it? I just registered what you just said. Wait, what?
And then go fuck your toes.
I don't deny.
Oh, I know you do.
Oh.
Brothers, that's a female.
And now you're a female.
Now we're sisters. Phil Cosby is on here. That's great.
What? That's not great.
Obi, come here.
Yes.
Little beefcake.
Beefcake?
Oh, that's a new one.
Let's get a little bit of this slush. There we go.
Get slush me.
That's not exactly what I was thinking. I was thinking that it's a slushy that you drink.
Yeah. Slushy does sound pretty good right now. Not gonna lie.
Okay.
What?
The things that come out of their mouths. You would think they're 12-year-olds. 15-year-olds? But they are not. They're adult men.
Poop on his nuggets, like from Taco Bell.
Who? Okay, first of all, yeah. Okay, needed a little bit of a barf bag for that one.
Get a fresh squeeze.
What is fresh squeeze? Like lemonade? Taco Bell for squeeze. That's gross.
You're disgusting. Did you get some good glutes from last night?
Some good glutes?
Clips from Sunday night.
Oh, yeah.
My bad.
You're good. Sounded like you said glutes.
Oh, I guess so.
Oh, do you, Gubs?
Uh-huh. You seen
that's
them.
Interesting. Wait, no, I haven't. You can't say things like that, bro. I definitely have not. I don't know what the fuzz you're talking about, sir, but I have not.
Okay, keep going. Just get to the next
where
thing.
You'll never see my glutes.
Yeah, you know what, Gobes? I hope I never do either.
Oh, my word. Oh, stop chewing like that. One of my pet peeves is people chewing with their mouth open, and he's doing that, but like on a totally obnoxious level. And that isn't Gobes, by the way. That is Brock.
It is to listen to Brock chewing. It's so amazing. It satisfies me in so many ways.
Did Gobes say that?
It's just come on, go away.
Eliminate all threats.
That's right, you do. In their garage.
That's why the lady's going nuts over me.
That's why the lady's going nuts over me.
Yeah. Yeah, it is awesome, alright? It's so yummy. I could die from it.
What?
Yeah, you sure could.
Gobes, if you could, like, at any time stop being this crazy freak, it'd be cool.
Yeah.
No, I refuse.
Good. I never want you to change.
Banana, banana, banana,
banana.
What?
Banana, banana.
Banana!
Whoa.
Oh my.
He's that special monkey right now.
A special monkey.
I'm so...
Oh my gosh. Hey, you asked for it.
Secondhand embarrassment. Secondhand embarrassment.
Hasek did.
Did I?
Because he has a place in his heart for the special ed monkey.
Right. I have a soft heart for special monkeys.
Monkeys are not free.
Windows down.
Windows down.
Gobi, turn the radio on.
I like it like that. Gobi, turn the radio on. Gobi is a probie. Gobi is a weirdo. Gobi forever. Why don't you Gobi?
Wow.
What?
Very interesting, Gobi. I like it.
He uses his name as an adjective?
I'm not very good at songwriting like you guys, but, you know, I give it my best.
Songwriting.
Rock, I was telling Isaac yesterday, that skin, the color of that skin looks like me in the sun after 30 hours with no sunscreen.
Who sits in the sun for 30 hours?
Look at my SPF.
Guy's ridden the bull snake.
Did he just say that? Train the bull snake.
The bullets, you know. Gotta reload it.
What?
Oh.
What are you even saying?
Oh my word. Oh my word. No, here's the thing. I get it. Like, guys get together, they're going to say things, they're going to talk, whatever. But, like, I mean, I don't know. I'm not really in the guy world. Like, I have a husband and two boys at home, but my boys are younger. But are these, like, real conversations that men have while playing video games with each other?
Yes, it is.
Get wrecked!
Alright, let's just camp this room. We each camp a corner. Or you can run off by yourself.
Goes wrong.
Exactly.
They respond. My testosterone level is too high. Nice.
Their streak's broken. Maintain your momentum.
I know how you are, Gobi.
He's the one who had a drop. Dream about me being in a shower with him, not the other way around.
He told me that wasn't a dream.
I wonder. So I have this question, and I'm sure Brock will answer this or whatever, but does Gobes realize that he's like being taped, recorded, and will be like these videos will be used later? Does he? Maybe he wouldn't say things the way he does if he knew. Or maybe he does know and that's why he says the things he does.
Actually happened at the CCM retreat last year.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Well, crap. He's always making noise. I want to scare you, little boy.
Whoa.
There's some people over.
Yep.
Minor.
So,
I'm Don Michael Jack.
Okay.
Alright. Hey, Brock. We're family.
No.
That scared me. That scared me for sure.
I can scare you more if you want.
New match, new team, new.
Nah, we're good. Please.
Why do you gotta drag him into this?
There's two of them trying to pursue A.
Trying to pursue A?
And they pursued it.
I'm trying
to pursue relationships.
Yeah.
No.
I feel like I'm coming in on the middle of a conversation. I'm kind of lost.
Plant the bomb and then defuse. What is that?
It means he gets it planted for a second and then they defuse.
Oh my gosh. The story of my life. The story of my life, bro.
Oh, frick.
Like they look promising and then they defuse.
right in front of me.
Okay, so here is the thing, though. Like, obviously, these girls have seen Gobes or met Gobes before, and then they decide to go on the date. So what is it that he does before to, like, reel them in? And then what happens during the date where they're, like, sitting there and they go, yeah, I will go separate ways now. You kind of have to wonder, is it because he starts saying things like he does here on the video games?
I'm trying to figure out how you talk to girls.
It starts with a simple sentence.
Which is?
Gobes, give him some lessons. I want to hear this. Doesn't mean Alex is actually going to use any of it, but I just want to hear Gobes give lessons.
Well, here's an example. Earlier this week, I was at Franklin, and there was a girl standing next to me, and what she was working on some college work. So randomly, I just say, man, that looks like a lot of work there. She laughs a little bit, and she's like, oh yeah, totally. But we actually had actual conversations, so you just gotta start somewhere.
But if you're falling for a weak pickup line like that, there will not be a second date. Okay.
Did you hear that?
Yeah. I don't know what that was. That sounds like two cats mating or something. Two cats going at it.
Okay, Gobes. What?
How would he know? Unless he owns cats.
Hey, Mark. What's in this building?
You mark with left on the D-pad.
Cubs, you've been playing this game for like a century.
A century?
Not quite 25 yet.
I'm not quite 25.
It's not a century.
It's not quite an old man yet, guys.
I'm me.
I think I missed it.
Hey, John. No, I don't know about that. I'm not quite 25 yet. That's not a century.
Oh, my gosh.
I'm me.
What's that? Maybe that's Gobes' mating call.
Music's awesome, dude.
Eliminate all enemies or capture the overtime flag to win.
Oh, is this like a capture the
left side pushing it off.
So this is a capture the flag with guns.
You okay over there?
Interesting.
How's it going? Like you're gonna poop or something.
We don't need to know
too
about people's
Taco Bell.
Oh no.
I had to say that. Oh.
We have the advantage. Keep pushing.
Spray them all over.
Dude, let go. Stop.
Sorry, show them what we do.
13 kills for you and none for me.
Where is this last guy? He's left! Gobes! What? You just threw your throwing knife. Gobes, you have 26 bullets left.
10 seconds!
Oh my god.
No? Okay. I didn't think I was worth talking to either.
I'm gonna fix you, Brock. Just gonna cut these off really quick.
What?
Oh, we get to see his face. All right,
boys,
this time.
You're on the stream with me.
You're on the stream with me. Sweet.
Yep, it's included. Nick, are you okay? Oh. Why are you not? Okay, thank you. Dude, this is the dumbest game ever. Did you see that? Dude, that's ridiculous.
Did you see that? It just gets up in that camera.
I made that. This game is
snake. Sometimes. Oh, this game is bull snake. Yeah. What was that? Reference to earlier.
Fart?
No, some people like to show off in the streets with their wheels and their transmissions.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Do you want me to shut the window?
No, that's fine.
The window's open.
Top 5 worst games of all time. Fortnite is number 1. Alright, I'm gonna stop streaming because this is okay. Nick just likes to say some stuff. Alright, Nick, time to get some cuddle and done. Yeah, you heard me right. Me? I'm a teddy bear, man. I'm a cuddler. We'll find a way. Oh my word. Okay, I can only get assists for some reason. That makes sense.
It's okay, Gubs. Someday you'll grow up into...
I think he's a teddy bear from a horror movie at this point. But there is still hope.
I'm a man. I have chest hairs.
What? I don't want to hear any more down that line.
Oh yes, much, much easier.
Oh yeah.
Not use that.
My ear has been violated.
Because that's my middle name. I'm a hurricane that sweeps across the land.
What does that even mean?
I have no idea.
Then don't say it.
Oh
just
my
don't say it.
I'm on a streak, and I picked up a guy's scar.
This has been how many minutes?
And then I died.
24
Bummer.
Minutes of secondhand embarrassment with Brittany Meyer.
Dude, there's so many guys in the middle. Like, what is going on right now?
Why am I that surprised by that?
Dude, I'm French frying right now, though, Gobes. Come on. Gas me up. I need gas. I need hype. That what?
That's that hypes no one.
Fire somebody up? What are you firing up
freak?
A gorilla?
Sick freak. That's all I got. I'm not a hitman.
A hitman? What?
A hype man. Oh my word.
Oh.
Dude, I shot you in the cross. You should have died.
What?
No.
Boy, that makes sense, realistically. Yeah, I'm gonna make a stinky here pretty soon if this game doesn't get better. Ah! Freaking airstrike, bro! I hate this! Somebody help, please. I know you guys are on the roof.
What do you guys think?
I just think we or put them in D.
D? Okay. Then.
No.
Queen Elizabeth. Okay. I cannot believe he thought that was Betty White. I'm... I just can't. What?
Oh, what? You just called the Queen of England Betty White! You just called the Queen of England Betty White! No shot! No way! No way!
Rest in peace. I feel that I burned some brain cells watching this. It's really hard for me right now to articulate words a little bit, but give me a minute. You know, good luck. And this was fun. It was real. It was real fun. Alrighty.